Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
How are you all doing today?
Fine.
Fine.
I hope you are all fine. Let me introduce myself. My name is Mangalar Kunugroho. And today, I will learn together with you. And the topic we will be discussing today is about what is Figma? Figma is a cool design tool that allows users to create websites or UI and other stuff. So, after the brief introduction, has anyone here ever used Figma?
Everyone!
Everyone has used Figma. So, before we start, I will tell you what we will be discussing today. This is the list of contents. First is, what is Figma? To tell you about brief introduction or the introduction about what is Figma. Why is Figma popular? To tell you behind the popularity of Figma. Why must Figma? To tell you why you must use Figma. Tips and trick to help you use Figma more efficient and less is fun fashion. And we will I will present at you our achievements. And so we will start our first chapter. What is Figma? Figma is a cloud-based tool that Figma is a cloud-based graphic tool that allows users, especially marketers, UI UX graphic designers, to make designs and prototype. What makes Figma aside or different from other graphic design tool is that you can collaborate with your team on the same project and on the same time. It allows user to design, test, and iterate design concepts in a shared workspace. And we will cover the second chapter